76. Since the server's gonna be open for a little longer. Figured why not.
Volunteer, thank you. Tethered to your corpse is really rotten, Miguel. I keep hoping that a wolf will stop by and grab your bones, but no such luck. Sigh. Well, look who's the happy camper now. If the volunteer survivor responders program is functioning again, maybe there will be more of you all. Maybe I can do what he would have done. Miguel, I told you, don't make that chili nearby. It smells too good. I could detect it from the airfield. Why didn't you listen?
Move it. Thanks. the station. Really bad. I wonder if there'll be one inside there, actually. Nothing there. Okay, let's go in here. Registering more advanced responders training. Okay, we're gonna do that. Start using this terminal. Where is it? So this is I think I'm gonna go with intelligence. First and license plumber. There's more. Is that for Lucas? Steam pack restored 15% more health. Or I think I used this one more. Yeah. That's probably better. I got hacker, first aid, license plate. Extra can good, 40% chance to find extra ammo. I probably definitely need. What is this? Yeah, let's trade that one out. Whoops. Oh, that's the same card. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced training. Secure the supplies. By Kesha McDermott.
There's audio and
volunteer responders like you must help stock our supplies regularly. If any of our caches are depleted, well, we'll run into a heap of trouble. Since this is your first time on patrol, I will walk you through it. First, head downstairs and out the back doors to get to the triage center. This exercise will take you around the primary Morgantown airport. Now you'll want to restock these caches regularly. Good work, volunteer. The triage center sees the heaviest of casualties, so the supplies here are probably always running low. Restock, then head out to the tarmac. Responder Rocky set up in the processing camp in a cargo container. Hey, you are doing good work, volunteer. I know it's tough to walk through the wounded and just restock shelves, but we need you to do this. Other responders will take care of them. We need people to depend on. If we're all safe, then we can rebuild anything. The world isn't destroyed, you know. It just needs our help.
Anyway, I'm seeing your text.
Next supply cache has a key, but you need to pick it up from responder Rocky.
Things in
just
every other corner.
Tell him that Kesha has you doing.
Oh yeah, it's going down. We got one around though.
Now start heading over to the medical center. You want to keep your patrols pretty quick so the responder database doesn't lock you out.
That's what
we
I
use
need.
The processing center to hold food and drink supplies for any new survivors brought back for triage. So, it's real important to keep stocked. It's been such chaos keeping things well stocked.
Yep.
Since the Scorched. Well, since the bombs. Seems like forever now. Like I used to tell my students, things are always a different kind of tough, and so are you. You only need to be tough enough to make it. But the addendum is, you also need to have resources and support to make it, and nobody can make it entirely alone.
Thanks for tuning in, guys.
Okay, now, go on to the clinic.
Scrap items. I'm sure I've got some junk. Where do I have that stuff? Let's see what we can craft. I haven't spent much time in here. Pipe guns. Bolt action pistol. Modify and repair. Let's try to arm up one of these guns. I wish it had a different receiver there. Reconfigure these, so I don't need that one. Hunting rifle is a definite. That one's a definite. That one's probably a definite. So what is this? It's 15 damage. 15 damage. Report to the medical center. sit in on the chat. Since I was creeping out.
While you're here, ask the doctors if they have any special supply requests. After that, head over to the control tower for your last stop. As you can clearly see, we need to constantly restock all of these supplies to keep our heads above water. And there's just no signs of it getting any quieter anytime soon. The control tower is on the tarmac, and it's your final patrol stop.
The medical center not gonna have
I am so glad we established the volunteer program. We've gotten many good responder volunteers this way. DASA does good work in Flatwoods.
Traffic control. I guess I just need to read.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport, please. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. Okay. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Control 5.
Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Miguel has programmed some of the bots to restock the supply caches, but nowhere near the rate that we need. So, the goal is that we pull in volunteers to do at least one patrol for formal advanced training. Your assistance is greatly appreciated. When you log into the responder database, you'll be able to look up additional caches. Thank you for your service, volunteer. And remember, helping others will help yourself.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming. There's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
guess that was the end of that quest.
I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. Scorched are coming. There's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
Let's go in fast travel. Team. to do the same thing here.
data. Complete. It looks like you got what it takes to be our next senior executive. Please proceed to the Human Resources Office to collect your official Warm Right Executive ID. Senior Executive Detected. ID card issued.
User detected. Connecting.
User. Connection. Detected. Mother Load 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests. Assistance.
User detected.
Fuel levels.
Connecting.
Critical. Hull.
User detected.
Critical.
Connecting.
User. Connection. Detected. Mother Load 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests. Assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. User. Connection.
User detected. Connecting.
Mother Load 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests. Assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. User. Connection. Detected. Mother Load 003 reporting. User. System 003 request. Assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. This mother load requires repair beacon.
User detected.
User.
Connecting.
Recover.
User
repair
detected.
Beacon.
Connecting.
User. Recover. Repair.
User detected.
Beacon.
Connecting.
User. Connection.
User
detected.
Detected. Connected.
Mother 003 reporting.
User detected.
System
connected.
003 request. Assistance. Fuel level.
Not sure what to do.
Connecting.
User connection detected. Mother 003 reporting. User system 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels critical. Hull critical. This mother load requires repair beacon. User recover. Repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair.
Requisition code accepted. Issuing repair beacon. Beacon deployment clearance granted.
User, proceed. Down. Deploy. Beacon. Proceed. Ego. Launch detected. Distance 12.5 meters. 800 meters. 400 meters. Motherload. Connection complete. Repair systems engaged. Motherload status nominal. Repeat. Status nominal. Initiating breach procedure. User, stand clear. User presence detected. Priority materials deposited in docking station. Motherload 003 complete, user. Motherload complete. Motherload remembers.
he sees me. do a quick Google search there. Basically, this is not the right spot. It's supposed to reset and take you to here. There'll be a container somewhere. There's a type 2 fuse. I just gotta find it, I guess. Thanks for joining in. Don't forget $10 giveaway and 11 likes. This is the Study of Gaming. Have a good night.